I'm so hungry, but the rice is so cold.
Never heard of this rap? Well, neither have we, cause Flowsik from new R&B group Aziatix made it up on the spot. It's not just rice Aziatix is hungry for, they've set their sights on bigger things. After all, the new group is backed by three experienced singer-songwriters, one-time Golden Melody King Nicky Lee, New York's underground hip-hop artist Flowsik, and New York University's music student Eddie Shin.
Just being a part of this group, just with Nicky and Flowsik, I think it's really been a blessing to me, and it's a really great experience, learning experience, and I really feel like our group is really versatile. We're gonna show a lot of new things, a lot of new kind of vibe.
You're still in school, right? New York University.
Yeah, actually, I'm on a leave right now, but hopefully I'll be back. But it depends on how well Aziatix does.
With your look, I think you can easily blend into any Korean pop, you know, dance group. So why did you choose to be part of Aziatix, you know, rather than maybe like Super Junior?
Well, yeah, I'm really more of a songwriter, I guess, and I think I bring something to this group that's a little more on the, I don't know, not so much the idol side, but like more on the K-pop. More on the songwriting side, and hopefully, yeah, I don't know, yeah, it'll translate.
So you don't want to be identified as a K-pop idol? I mean, is that
K-pop
what you say?
Idol.
K-pop idol.
I don't know. Maybe I'm too old already.
Too old?
I don't know.
How old are you, by the way?
I'm 26.
Hey, dude,
oh, that's
you're
not old.
What about me, man? I'm like grandpa. Yeah.
Groupmate Flowsik is also 26 years old this year. The talented rapper has previously performed with veteran American rapper Ice-T.
I've been writing songs since the age of 15.
What, 15?
Yeah.
Okay, 15.
Cool.
He's
16 now.
I remember in fourth grade I would like watch TV and like write down the lyrics and stuff like that. But yeah, I mean, I absolutely had passion for music ever since I was young. And, and I was in New York, and then I decided I wanted to try new things. So I got in touch with Jay Chong, the mastermind, the scientist.
Yeah,
wow. And then came to Korea. Mm-hmm. Made a couple of songs with Big Brother Jay, and it was just absolutely fantastic. And then once we combined forces with Brother Nicky and Brother Eddie, it was just all uphill from there. I mean, the chemistry is just absolutely amazing, very natural, and I feel extremely blessed.
No doubt boys have an appetite for the big stage.
Tell us, flesh out your greatest ambition for the group. Where do you see yourself in 3 years' time? Where do you see yourself?
We're performing at the Grammys. I mean, yeah, I mean, you know, within the next 3 years, I mean, I just hope that we're still together and we're still making music, not just for ourselves, but for other artists as well, because once again, we're a production team as well.
So that's for the group. What about personal ambition? Starting with Nicky?
Have a few kids.
Right.
Start a family.
Woo!
Make Aziatix Junior.
It's official.
Okay. No, for me, it's like I just want to continue making music. Music that touches the soul. Hopefully, we can all be great role models for the next generation.
Personally, I'm just having a blast, having fun, just making music with you guys, and I mean, hopefully, we can just keep it going.
I want to see a female Aziatix.
Wow.
I want to
okay.
see that. I want
okay,
to see
so
that.
So you're still recruiting?
Always recruiting.
And I hope your fan base will continue to expand as well in the next few years.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you so
All
much.
The best.
Thank you, so
thank,
much.
You.
Thank you.
Singapore, make some noise!
In the next clip, we bring you highlights of Aziatix's very first showcase in Singapore. Stay tuned.